I think Affirm is an event that just brings the whole community together. They're actually getting out and seeing each other and knowing who your neighbours are.
Lots of free stuff for the kids, great day, and it's very much family orientated.
We showcase our people and their talents, and we celebrate the diversity of our communities and families being together.
You know, we have one day where they come down, bond, all around us is fantastic.
It's affirming who we are as Aranui, as a community. It's affirming our culture, our roots, you know, our family values and our morals.
It's a day to celebrate the area, and it's a day to sort of just mingle with each other.
Well, since the quakes, there haven't been much entertainment for the community, so it's great to promote all the local talent as well.
The festival is actually providing and uplifting our community by putting on a production like this.
We come back every year to support this event.
I've been coming here for 10 years. Actors Trust are fantastic people. They do a lot for the community.
There's heaps of stalls, heaps of government agencies, heaps of educational stalls, really good for the whānau.
All of the activities they have for the tamariki, the top town activities they have out there, the kapaka they have on the stage throughout the day and the other performances.
This is the biggest Affirm that I've seen, that I've been a part of, and I just feel like the community is really strong at the moment, and perhaps that might be a part of going through a massive tragedy together like the earthquake was.
It's still hard for them to get out in the community, to go out and do their normal everyday activities that they did before the earthquake, to go and do their shopping, to go out and visit whānau, so definitely bringing them all here into this open space, into the park, definitely will help.
Whether it was the 10th year or the second year of Affirm, we needed to bring people together again in a really good way and show community that community still live here. We need to still celebrate the good things.
It's really great having this event. It brings back a sense of normality for our community on the east side.
Especially after the year that we've had, it's the day that people can come out and celebrate because they deserve it. If I can feel it, you can too. If I can feel it, you can too. If I can feel it, you can. You can. You can too. You just have to look around to see that this is working. I think every year it gets bigger and better. If I can feel it, you can,
you can, you can. That's fantastic. I will be coming here another 10 years. If I can feel it, you can too.
If I can feel it, you can. It's always been a special, important part of this area, and I'm happy to have been a part of it.
Should be for the rest of our lives because it's community-based. Your community's not going to go anywhere, it will only grow.
A big thank you to those who put this event together.
Continue the support for Aranui for Affirm because it does so many things.
Thank you to all the people and all the sponsors that have come out to support this event.